This is an overcoming isometric exercise, which means applying force to an unmovable object. So set the machine to the max weight and using one leg at a time, exert as much force as possible into the pad by trying to extend your leg. Release when you can't hold maximal pressure any longer and repeat for the other leg. Shaking is normal during this type of exercise.